And back home, Mumbai's high security Arthur Road jail is being readied for a trial that will be watched not just by India or just by Pakistan, but across the world. The Mumbai police is making every effort to ensure that Kasab's safety, including registering every resident who lives in the vicinity of Arthur Road jail. NDTV's Dharmesh Thakkar reports.
The Mumbai police is registering every resident living around Arthur Road jail, part of a plan to increase security ahead of the 2611 trial. All 40,000 residents in the 8 slums and housing societies around the jail will be given special identity cards.
सभी के नाम रजिस्टर में नोन किए जा रहे हैं और सभी को जितने भी लोग यहाँ रह रहे उनका रजिस्टर नोन लेके सबको आई कार्ड इश्यू होने वाला है.
Also, the jail is being fortified to keep out prying eyes and ensure the safety of prime accused Ajmal Amir Kasab. Intelligence reports suggest that the Dawood gang has been contracted to target Kasab.
जो भी सिक्योरिटी देने की आवश्यकता है सारी सारे एंगल से सोच के उसकी सिक्योरिटी का बंदोबस्त हमने किया है.
When the trial begins in 2 weeks, the Mumbai police will take the help of Indo-Tibetan border police commandos and other paramilitary forces to ensure Kasab's safety. In Mumbai, with Dharmesh Thakkar, Yogesh Pawar for NDTV.